Hey, what's going on, guys? Fuller here from Custom Offsets, Custom Offsets TV on the YouTube. Doing something a little different for you. So we get a lot of questions from people that just kind of wonder, you know, what all goes into making a lift kit? How are they designed? What goes into the engineering process? And if we could just explain it from start to finish. So friends over at ReadyLIFT have actually let us use their R&D facility, so we can kind of explain that to you. So the very first step is simply getting in the new trucks, you know, like GM just came out with his brand new 2019, and getting them up on the lifts, tearing them apart and seeing if previous generation stuff fits or if they got to redesign something completely different, and that's where we go upstairs. So then once it's established in the garage, they need to totally redesign a kit or create something from scratch, they come up here to their design and engineering center, where they can do pretty crazy things and cut out everything out of cardboard to make templates, and then go into the complete engineering and design process. So then depending on the part, some of it is actually machined out of billet aluminum, otherwise we'll head over to the fabrication area where they weld everything together. So then once everything is designed and engineered and they make the cut files, it comes over here to their laser cutter where they laser cut everything out. And then we move over to the press. Once the pieces are cut out, they're then put into the press so they can bend them up properly before they hand over to welding. Now, depending on the component, they'll either use robotic welding or they'll have a guy sitting here at the welding station where they weld up everything in-house right here in California. So then once everything's cut, pressed, and welded, it comes over here where it gets finished. So they do all their powder coating in-house, and they pull it out, throw it in the oven to bake that finish on, and then it gets pulled out and set on the racks to cool. So once everything's cooled down, it's then moved to packaging, where they get it all boxed up and get ready to be sent out to you guys. If you have any questions on lift kits, check out our website, customoffsets.com/lift. You can find ReadyLIFT and all the other brands right there. Peace.